Hello everyone. Welcome back to a new episode of Let's Play Banjo Kazooie. And sorry about that last time where it just cut off. iPod ran out of batteries. And I finished the world. I finished this world and went on top. And in case any of you are wondering, what's on top is a lighthouse and more notes. I collected all the notes and all the puzzle pieces for that world. And unlocked this world, which is where we're gonna go right now. Which is called Clunky's Cavern, I think. I kind of did not like this episode. I mean this world, to tell you the truth. That raises that. What you got to say? Crunchy that is not so easy as I'm going to pass it to this place. She's also got this nasty pet dog whose name is Big Mac. My filthy bed gives me a rash. I never wash or save my cash. My sister sings in her own way with Crunchy and the Broomstick Boys. I think every world has an extra honeycomb. Just the one new move to find this time, but it's hidden well. I never really found it when I was a kid. I had to wait until I was an adult and picked up the remote again and started playing through this again. And I found it.
Hurry! for this world is now 24. So, I have not collected all of them.
Woo!
do this green one here. That's pretty much all I ever accomplished on this mission, on this world, when I was a kid. That's pretty much all I accomplished. yeah, go ahead. Tell me I suck. Well, hey, you just passed your best note score for this world. Snippet, mutants are we. Jigsaw is ours. Fight us, you must.
Die from lack of water.
Video so far. Peace out, everybody.